Now, Atlanta police just identifying the suspect wanted in connection with the fatal shooting of a teen at a city pool as 18-year-old Fernando Felton. Investigators say Felton got into a verbal dispute with 17-year-old Jakari Dillard at Anderson Park Pool in Northwest Atlanta back in July. That dispute led to gunfire. Fugitive investigators are now asking for your help finding Felton. If you know where he is, call Atlanta police.